How to fix Microsoft Teams app not joining or signing problem in iPhone. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix Microsoft Teams app can't join or sign in problem. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. First thing you will need to do is check your internet connection. Make sure that you have a good and strong internet connection. And after you've checked it, you can even disconnect and connect once. You can turn on and turn off your airplane mode too. After doing that, what you'll need to do is you'll need to check if there is an update available for your Microsoft Teams. So simply search for your Microsoft Teams. And after you search for it, open it up. And if you find the update button like this, instead of the open button, tap on update to update your app. After doing that, your problem should get fixed. If that does not fix your problem, head over to the settings again, head over to general, head over to iPhone storage, and right there you should find Microsoft Teams. So I'll just search for Teams, and after you find it, simply offload the app. After you offload the app, reinstall the app, and that will clear all your cache of your Microsoft Teams. After doing that, your problem should get fixed and you should be able to join and sign in without any problem. Thanks for watching. That is all for the video. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.